Hey, sorry I'm late. Had trouble finding the place.
No problem. Waiter, can we get some more tortilla chips, por favor?
How many of those have you gone through? Have you even ordered yet?
No, we were waiting for you. Now, will you hurry up and decide? I'm starving.
Refill on your chips here, and let me know when you're ready to order.
You know, maybe you should seriously slow down on the chips, because you're not going to have any room for dinner.
Look, I haven't eaten all day. I think I'll be fine.
Okay, here we are. The enchiladas for you.
Great.
And number three. And a combination numero seis for you, sir.
Thank you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Yes. Finally.
Enjoy, guys.
What's wrong?
I don't know. I don't think I can eat. I think I'm full. I think I had too many chips. It actually happened.
Are you serious? Come on.
I don't even know if I can take one bite.
I told you not to eat those chips.
I know. But I was really hungry, and they were really good chips.
It's not a big deal. You can just pack it up and eat it for lunch tomorrow.
All right.
Thank you. Gracias.
And would you like me to wrap up the rest of the chips as well?
Yeah, sure, why not? Actually, that would be great. Thanks a lot.
No.
What's wrong? What happened?
I did it again. I ate too many chips. Now I'm not going to be able to eat my meal.
All right, calm down. You can just take your leftovers to work tomorrow.
No, I can't. I can't.
What? Why? Where are you going?
Somewhere they can't find me.
Wake up!
What?
You were having a nightmare.
It was awful. I dreamed that I wrote this really self-indulgent sketch show where I played most of the characters, and then there was this really weird bit about tortilla chips. It just kept going and going.
It's okay, it's over.
Yeah.
You wanna get some food now?
Okay. Just no Mexican, okay?
Come on.
¿Dónde está la biblioteca? Hay un libro que yo quisiera leer. Es la historia de un hombre que no puede encontrar la biblioteca. Yo creo que él y yo tenemos mucho en común. Así que dime. ¿Dónde está la biblioteca?
Terrific. Hi, I'm Mike Celestino. You know, what we just watched was a lot of fun and games, and we sure had a lot of fun making it, but I'd like to take a more sober tone for a moment. Drug addiction is still a serious problem in our country, and while we may not have portrayed drug use in any light, good or bad, in the preceding program, I want to express my own personal disgust with anyone addicted to, or who has even tried, any of today's popular drugs, such as cocaine, heroin, or even marijuana. Because seriously, if you're going to experiment with drugs, why not be a little adventurous and try one of the many antiquated drugs of America's past, most of which have funny-sounding names like paregoric, Poe's fabled nepenthe, or my own personal favorite, laudanum. It really takes the edge off.
Paid for by the Committee to Repopularize Laudanum. May not be legal in Alaska, Hawaii, or any of the contiguous 48 states.
All right, chip angel.